Y'all already know there's not a day when I'm not craving In-N-Out. Can't forget my pepper. Some animal fries on here, In-N-Out sauce, and some pepper juice.
Alright, y'all, today I'm trying Easy Street Burgers.
Here in Los Angeles, everybody and their grandma has tried this. Everybody here gets wet for this. We'll see by the end of this if I get drenched.
I had to come to LA just to see what the hype's about. I got their double jalapeno monster. Look how small their buns are. Look how much they smashed the patties. It's as thin as paper. They're so smashed, looks like one big patty. Some grilled onions on there with some of their sauce. This was $12.50. Yeah, they need to hire me. You start off with the squishy, pillowy bun with the right amount of butter on them. Then you get to the fresh jalapenos, and it adds the perfect crunch. Also gives it a very fresh taste. All the sauce makes it so creamy. The patties are seasoned so, so perfectly. If I worked there, I'd take a bite out of everybody's order. This is the definition of a burger. Next to the jalapeno filthy fries, looks like McDonald's fries. I know y'all want some. It's got the grilled onion. It's got everything you wanted in the burger, just on fries. Also got their 4x4. Even though the patties are flat, these still fill you up. This one got grilled onions with their pickles. This one is a fatty. This one's pretty big. There's no meat I can't handle. I see why everybody loves this place. Honestly, one of the best burgers and fries I've ever had. They could work on their fries. They do get pretty stale quick. I give it a solid 9.6. Love the customer service. Love the theme in there. Super clean, super friendly, and super quick. I like it. I approve. And yes, I would try it again.
I am never fighting them big back allegations. Raising Cane's and Dave's Hot Chicken. That was the crossover I didn't know I needed in my life. Cheers. Thank you.
was the last bite. Korean fried chicken. Macho King wings. Classic chicken tender. Pringle drumsticks. Red King tenders. Original chicken breast. French fries. Cheese balls. Cheese twist. Have a bite. 9 out of 10. Crispy and cheesy.
I got Chipotle. I was in the mood for a burrito, so I ordered a bowl with a tortilla on the side so I could make my own. This is gonna be so good. Look at that. So good. A Chipotle burrito would not be complete without the queso.